you're made of. Do you want something?
Come on, I haven't got all day, you know.
There is no time for talk with you. There is no time for talk with you.
Hardly worth my time.
Whatever you're looking for, I'm sure I don't know how to find it.
Let's get this over with quickly.
Hearthfire, 2920, Gideon, Black Marsh. The Empress. Tavia lay across her bed, a hot late summer wind she could not feel banging the shutters of her cell to and fro against the iron bars.
You do not please us.
By the gods, you tourists are a nuisance.
In modern times, Morrowind is ruled by five great houses. House Hlalu, House Redoran, House Telvanni, House with his god destroyed, Wulfhearth finds it hard to keep his form. He staggers out of Red Mountain to the battlefield beyond. The world has shaken, and all of Morrowind is made of fire. A strong gale picks up and blows his ashes back to Skyrim. Wulfhearth adopts and is adopted by the Nords then. Ismir, the Grey Wind, the Storm of Kyne. But through Lorcan, he lost his national identity. All he wants the Nords for is to kill the Tribunal. He raises a storm, sends in his people, and is driven back by Tribunal forces. The Dunmer are too strong now. Wulfhearth goes underground to wait and strengthen and reform his body anew. Oddly enough, it is Almalexia who disturbs his rest, summoning the Underking to fight alongside the Tribunal against Adasum Dir Kamal, the Akaviri demon. Wulfhearth disappears after Adasum is defeated and does not return for 300 years. It is the rumbling of the Greybeards that wake him. Though the Empire has crumbled, there are rumors that a Chosen One will come to restore it. This new Emperor will defeat the Elves and rule a united Tamriel.
Naturally, Wulfhearth thinks he's a figure of
prophecy. I don't have a lot of patience for questions, Outlander.
He goes directly to High Hrothgar to hear the Greybeards
speak.
When they do, Ismir is blasted to ash again. He is not the Chosen One. It is a warrior youth from High Rock. As the Grey Wind goes to find this boy,
you have something to say to me?
Remember the color of betrayal, King Wulfhearth. The Western Reach was at war. Coolacane, the King of Falkreath in West Cyrodiil, was in a bad situation. To make any bid at unifying the Kelowian estates, he needed to secure his northern border, where the Nords and Reachmen had been fighting for centuries. He allies with Skyrim at the Battle of Old Hrolund. Leading his forces was Hjalti Earlybeard. Hjalti was from the island kingdom of Alcaer in High Rock and would become Tiber Septim, the first emperor of Tamriel. Hjalti was a shrewd tactician, and his small band of Kelowian troops and Nord berserkers broke the Reachman line, forcing them back beyond the gates of Old Hrolden. A siege seemed impossible, as Hjalti could expect no reinforcements from Falkreath. That night, a storm came and visited Hjalti's camp. It spoke with him in his tent. At dawn, Hjalti went up to the gates, and the storm followed just above his head. Arrows could not penetrate the winds around him. He shouted down the walls of Old Hrolldan, and his men poured in. After their victory, the Nords called Hjalti Talos, or Stormcrown. Coolacane, with his new invincible general, unifies West Cyrodiil in under a year. No one can stand before Hjalti's storms. The Underking knows that if Hjalti is to become Emperor of Tamriel, he must first capture the Eastern Heartland. Hjalti uses them both. He needs Coolacane in the Kelowian estates, where foreigners are mistrusted. It is obvious why he needs Ismir. They march on the east, the battle mages surrender before their armies, and they take the citadel. Before Coolacane can be crowned, Hjalti secretly murders him and his loyalist contingent. These assassinations are blamed on the enemies of Coolacane, which, for political reasons, are still the Western Reach. Zurin Arctus, the Grand Battle Mage, not the Underking, then crowns Hjalti as Tiber. Passage from the text of The Vagaries of Magicka. Take care lest power enfeeble the fundaments and curtail the flow through the conjuries except when functions be warranted. And safeguard that the conjuries shall not be abused by prideful wizards, confident in their skill and blinded by their ambitions. In this, hold the ordering of the conjuries among the oldest and most trusted of mages, and make secure this ordering through arcane codes and keys to confound even the most clever students. The Restorals must be most carefully guarded, for how often have even the wise lusted to overreach their bodies and souls with vitality and mana? And also must the magicka fountains be damped.
Nothing gets
and
you
banked,
there faster than
sanctioning
magic.
Sanctioning their engendering only to the reconsecration of essential arcane engines and templates, and then only by common assent of the council.
You want something?
My patience is limited.
Do you want something?
It just stood there, holding its tail and whispering. What did it say? I don't recall using teleportation, and yet there I was, alone.
The prey approaches.
Stay out of trouble and you won't get hurt.
Say what you want or go.
What, stranger?
I suppose it is my duty to help those less fortunate than myself.
What was that?
What, Outlander? Why do you disturb me?
Come on, I haven't got all day, you know.
The book is a historical account of the development of Dwemer lore and custom from its roots in high elven culture. In short,
look
so
sharp.
Far as I am able to trace the order of development in...
What, Outlander? Why did
greetings.
You stab me?
I'm Archmage Trebonius, Guildmaster of Vivek.
Oh dear, did you borrow that outfit? From a gua?
Thank you.
1. Purpose. The Guild of Mages provides benefits to scholars of magic and established laws regarding the proper use of magic. The Guild is dedicated to the collection, preservation, and distribution of magical knowledge, with an emphasis on ensuring that all citizens of Tamriel benefit from this knowledge. 2. Authority. The Guild of Mages was established on Somerset Isle in the year 230 of the Second Era by Vannis Galerion and Relis the XII. It was later confirmed by the Guild's Act of Potentate Versiduche. 3. Rules and Procedures. Crimes against fellow members of the Guild are treated with the harshest discipline. Whether a member may regain their status in the Guild is determined by the Archmage. 4. Membership Requirements. The Guild of Mages only accepts candidates of keen intelligence and dominant will. Candidates must exhibit mastery in the great schools
so
of magic.
So what do you want?
Destruction, alteration, illusion, and mysticism. Candidates must also display practical knowledge of enchantments and alchemical processes. 5. Applications for membership candidates must present themselves to the steward of the guild hall for examination and approval. Attachment. A. Mages Guild. Chapters in Vardenfeld District, province of Morrowind. Chapters are established in guild-owned freestanding guild halls in the towns of Aldrun, Balmora, and Caldera. The chapter in Sadrith Mora is established in Wolverine Hall under lease from the Telvanni Council. The chapter in Vivek is established in the Foreign Quarter under lease from the Tribunal Temple.
Stay out of trouble and you won't get hurt.
What's so important that you would interrupt my studies?
I don't have a lot of patience for questions, Outlander.
The prey approaches.
I hope this won't take long.
What is it, pest?
My patience is limited.
Spit it out or hit the road. I don't have a lot of patience for questions, Outlander.
You talk too much, Outlander.
My name is Vala Catrasso, and I run a little class for Outlanders new to Morrowind. You may find it easier to get along here if you know a little about the history of the land.
Nothing gets you there faster than magic.
Can we hurry this along?
I may have duties for you later. Right now, I'm busy making a detect creatures potion for Edwina in Aldwin.
I'm busy, so if you will excuse me.
spit it out or hit the road.
So what's this regarding?
I only have a few moments.
Why walk when I can guide?
Nothing gets you there faster than magic.
Can we hurry this along? Did you get that detect creatures potion from Skink? I'm listening. Why walk when I can guide?
I may have duties for you later. Right now, I'm busy making a detect creatures potion for Edward.
Most of the ancient tales are not truly Dwemer in origin, but this one may be an exception. I suppose I could spare a moment or two.
Chimer had great skills in magic and bladery, but against the armored battalions of the Dwemer, clad in the finest shielding wrought by Janago, There was little hope of their ever winning.
How interesting.
In the interests of keeping some measure of peace in the land, Stovin the warlord agreed to a truce with Karanithil Barif the beast. In exchange for the disputed lands, Stovin gave Barif a mighty golem which would protect the Khaimah's territory from the excursions of the northern barbarians. Barif was delighted with his gift and brought it back to his forward. From the publisher. The history behind this letter is all.
What was it I asked you to do?
Oh, yes. Find out about the disappearance of the dwarves. Why not talk to Edwina in our Aldrun branch? Two of you should get along famously.
What did you find at Huleen's hut? Was it worth all these intolerable interruptions?
What's this about?
I'm sure there's someone else you can bother.
Doors of the Spirit. The ancestors are among us. They are never farther away than the waiting door. The ancestors are not departed. The dead are not under the earth.
Their Please, spirits whoever are you in are, the restless wind, kill the scamp in the before fire's it causes voice, any more trouble.
In the foot-smoothed step. Pay heed to these things, and you will know your absent kin. Pay reverence through gift and prayer. Acquaint the ancestors with your affairs, with your comings and goings, with your blessings and trials. From the waiting door comes your protection. Heed the spirits who are the guardians of your hearth, teachers of wisdom, counselors of fortune, seers of fate. Each bone is a door through the wall of the world. Each bone is the road with wisdom and power that travels. Each bone is the ghost fence that guards us from evil. Honor the ancestors upon your hearths, within your halls, in the community of your temples, in the solitude of your tombs. Guard your ancestors from beasts, from thieves, from profane priests and sorcerers. Let no creature steal your spirits, for the plundered hearth is diminished and the plundered tomb is shamed. Live in one world with your spirits.
I'm sure.
Honor the spirits within and without you. Do not grieve for the dead. Take shelter in their arms and pay heed to their words.
Yes, friend.
You dare betray the clan?
I need you to return the book before Cyril Onway suspects anything. She's not one to be crossed lightly.
Nothing gets you there faster than magic.
It just stood there, holding its tail and whispering. What did it say?
I need you to return the book before Cyrilonwe suspects anything. She's not one to be crossed lightly.
Nothing gets you there faster than magic.
I'm sure we can work out a fair price.
Good day. Let's do business.
I only have a few moments. Let's get this over with quickly.
Do not waste my time. Can you even be trusted? Do not waste my time.
Oh, I'm just dying to hear what you have to say, Altman.
This is fighting.
Thank you. trifle with you.
Run while you still can, child.
Escape me that easily.
Let's...
I only have a few moments.
Greetings. I have the finest spells in town.
Talk with you? Something tells me I might regret it.
Ever consider joining the Legion?
Is it really necessary that we talk?
I don't think you've been introduced, Outlander. I'm Imsen the Dreamer, Knight Protector of this fort.
Can you even...
I only have a few moments.
I'm listening. Go ahead.
Watch your step. You want something?
I'm listening. Go ahead.
Is it necessary that you speak with me?
Good day. Let's do business.
I'm sure we can work out a fair price.
Why walk when I can guide? Time now.
Such useless creatures.
Looking for something in particular?
No interruptions, I can't think.
How interesting. A tourist.
So careless, these creatures. What? Are you deaf? No interruptions. I can't think.
What is this?
Go to Drarain Thalis's house. It's here in Balmora, along the river on the east side.
When you need to do a lot of damage in a hurry, you can't beat a poisoned blade. Try my inexpensive iron spider dagger, or an imperial netch blade for even more bite.
You hardly seem worth talking to.
one Cyrodiilic former senior clerk for an Imperial...
Can you even be trusted?
Thank you.
Let's get this over with quickly.
Haven't I heard of you?
Nothing gets you there faster than magic.
I'm sure we can work out a fair price.
Good day. Let's do business.
Nothing gets you there faster than magic.
How interesting. A tourist.
Telvanni is a dead Telvanni. If you can't convince Manwe, kill her. Don't come back here until you get some results.
Oh, Outlander, did you want something? Come on.
So,
have
you done that little favor I asked?
Thank you. All right, I'm listening. What is it, peasant? I'm waiting.
I'm late for an appointment.
Outlander.
Go get the notes. Bring them to me, fly like the wind.
Do you want something? Say what you want or go away.
it quick, Altner. Wretched thief. You have sealed your fate. Make it quick, Altner. Deal with you, thief. You have sealed your fate. You have sealed your fate. This will not go unnoticed. Talk too much, Outlander. You cannot escape the righteous. Fool. You cannot escape the righteous.
What, Outlander? Why do you disturb me? Say what you want or go away. Thank you.
Did you want something?
When you need to do a lot of damage, you can be poisoned. Try my inexpensive iron spider dagger, or an imperial netch blade for even more bite.
Those Quama eggs are among the few things worth exporting from this nasty little province. Report back when the poachers are dead.
What is this about?
What? Are you deaf? No interruptions. I can't think.
Nothing gets you there faster than magic.
What?
What is it, Pest?
I only have a few moments. Get back in uniform.
Yes, Outlander?
I'm sure we can work out a fair price.
Nothing gets you there faster than magic.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm sure this is important, but I really must go.
How do I know you're not up to something devious?